A character which gave the name to a whole category is now just suffering to get a new movie with its name in this booming era of superheroes. Yes, you guessed it right. Superman Returns में Brandon Routh को देखने के बाद लगा कि भाई इससे better Superman कौन play कर सकता है? He got the look, that innocence, that charisma of Superman. I mean that aura. He looked like somebody used Sanju's magic pencil from Sakalaka Boom Boom on comic books of DC, and Christopher Reeve is back. But it had something missing. The point for which people loved Routh is the fact that he resembled with late great Christopher Reeve, and that became an issue for him too. Don't get me wrong. Let me clear it out. The Brandon Routh and Christopher Reeve's Superman's story was complete, and the only thing pulling that story back was the modern day touch. Let me explain. The MCU started in 2008, and the logic it gave to the powers of their superheroes were pretty good and were modern day realistic. And that's why we needed modern day Superman, because DC was here to compete with Marvel, right? Because he became the king in 2012 with their great movie Avengers. And then we got the best Superman yet. Uske features mein to baad mein jayenge, pehle thodi tareef to ho jaye apne Andy bhaiya ki. Jack Snyder, after directing Watchmen, got a great opportunity to create DC's universe or DCU. But ek second, ek baat batao, tumko sach mein lagta hai ki wo DC universe ka naam DCU rakhte? DC extended universe? It was actually World of DC. Thanks Badal bhaiya for that information. Topic pe wapas jaate hain. So haan, Jack Snyder got a great vision for DCU, but Warner Brothers ne to kaand kar diya. Ye burai karne ki aadat chhodni padegi. 2013 mein aayi Man of Steel, and usne gajab kaand kiya. Matlab box office faad di, and logo ko laga ab maza aayegi. Aur aayi bhi, humne uske baad Batman bhi Superman dekhi, aur uske baad Justice League. But wo sab kaand ke baad Henry Cavill ji gayab. अब थोड़ी तारीफ कर लेते हैं, फिर मुद्दे पे आएंगे. हेनरी गॉट लुक, नॉट ओनली कि वो चिकना था बट स्ट्रॉन्ग लगता था दिखने में. अनलाइक प्रीवियस सुपरमैन जो चिकने और स्ट्रॉन्ग तो थे बट उनमें वो रफनेस नहीं थी. यस, गॉट दी वर्ड रफनेस. दैट वॉज नीडेड फॉर मॉडर्न डे सुपरमैन. ही इज ग्रेट गुड गाय, बट इफ यू फिंगर हिम ही विल कट ऑफ योर फिंगर्स. अनलाइक ओल्ड सुपरमैन हु वर टू मच आइडल टू वर्शिप रादर देन सूप्स. San Diego Comic-Con 2022 was all hype for DC just cause rumors circulated that Henry is returning. But aisa to kuch hua hi nahi. I guess ek ya der saal pehle ye announced hua ki ab Black Superman pe movie banegi. Haas, wo bhi kabhi nahi hua. Comic-Con ki limelight to Marvel chura hi chuka tha, par apne Rock bhaiya ne ye bol diya ki Superman ke liye naya actor chahiye. I mean, what the freak? तुमने अभी भी काम चालू नहीं किया, क्यों? तीन बैटमैन इस एरा में एग्जिस्ट करने वाले हैं, बट स्टिल वी गॉट नो सुपरमैन. अभी तुम ब्लैक एडम से बुलवा रहे हो कि डीसी विल कास्ट समवन फॉर सुपरमैन. मतलब डीसी के पास सुपरमैन का कोई प्रोजेक्ट ही नहीं है एट करंट सिचुएशन, करंट टाइम. यार फ्रस्ट्रेट हो जाता हूँ. डू यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट दैट मेंट? ब्लैक सुपरमैन प्रोजेक्ट हैज ऑल्सो नॉट स्टार्टेड. Marvel got no rights of Hulk, but still they are using him one way or other. But these guys, having world's third most popular superhero's rights, have no plans for him. DC kya prove karna chahta hai pata nahi. Are they trying to create another Iron Man? I mean, comics mein lulli aur movies mein star. Haan, Marvel got no choice at that time, but DC, you have your Superman and fans love it. Tumko koi dusra Iron Man banane ki zarurat hi nahi hai. Just do it. We know Henry Cavill is the best Superman और DC भी ये जानता है, but एक बार किसी और को मौका देके तो देखो, हम accept करेंगे या फिर Henry को ही वापस लाओ. सुई तो तुम्हारी वहीं अटकी है, life में आगे बढ़ना नहीं चाहते और X के पास जाना नहीं चाहते. अब तो इस साल DC अच्छा करेगा, उस साल अच्छा करेगा, ये सोचने का भी मूड नहीं करता. Superman literally is for this culture. Superhero era और उसमें Superman ही नहीं. That's it, I guess. You know the rest. Bye-bye.